just a clarification on what are the provisions?
The provisions are quite clear.
Yeah.
Let's not take time over it. Provisions are IAS, IPS officers are governed by Article 312 of the Constitution. After they are selected, the IAS or IPS officers are given allotted states. They are made state cadres. They may go to the center on deputation, but the center has to ask for names from the state government and then the state has to give them clarification. So what is being said is not right.
So unless the state releases them, they can't go on.
No, they can't go.